What's up, guys? Welcome to the video. We are almost 2 weeks post show. Today, I actually woke up the heaviest I've woken up like post show at all. It was 191, but still feel pretty solid. Still feel like maybe a little bit water weight, because I'm not gonna lie, the whole week after the show, don't get me wrong, I enjoyed myself the 2 days after the show. If I have some photos of stuff, I'll put them here of the stuff I was eating. But yeah, we had a crumble cookie. Saturday was a good day. Sunday didn't really go crazy, but obviously ate more calories than my body's used to. Then the whole week after, I was pretty much eating normal, but more than usual. Just getting my body back to normal. But starting Monday, today is Wednesday, so starting Monday, I've been on track, eating between like 21, 22, closer to 2200 right now, just stabilizing. Doing cardio like 4 to 5 times a week, 30, 40 minutes on the bike. Or the treadmill. I'm actually getting a new bike today, so hopefully you guys can see that. Set it up, because we're going to do cardio today. But yeah, that's basically what I've been doing right now for the reverse rebound from the show. Feeling solid, energy's back, all that stuff. Strength is slowly getting there. I feel like strength is the one thing that's taking time to come back, but I'm not stressing about it. I'm just happy to have energy, move around, and be able to do stuff besides laying in bed all day. I'll show you a little physique update when I get to the gym. We're going to hit a little chest and arms with one of my boys at the gym, so that's going to be fun, because I've actually been really been enjoying hitting chest, because all them carbs have been going right to the chest. So yeah, we're about to get into his first meal. It is about to be 9 o'clock right now. It's been my go-to, honestly, since post-show, and I've really been enjoying it. So it's simple, though. It's not what I was eating during prep, so hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's get into the first meal. It is 9:07, first meal. Let's show what we got. We got 300 grams of egg whites with 4 slices of low-cal toast with everything the butter spray.
Yeah, everything the butter spray. Honestly, my boy John put me on to that when we were down at Houston for prep. We were spraying out everything because we couldn't season it. But now I'm hooked on it. So we put on the toast with some sugar-free jam. And then some sugar-free ketchup and eggs. So this has been my go-to breakfast for the past like week and a half. It's been hitting every time. So yeah, we're gonna smack this down, and then we're gonna head to the gym. So I'll catch you guys when I get there.
When you're dehydrated, have you ever tried taking a piss? That shit hurts so much.
Hell yeah! Bro, like, you feel like you gotta take a piss and you go.
It feels like you're pissing blood when you're dehydrated as fuck. Like, I've been dehydrated as fuck, that shit was blood.
Bro, try like posing and sweating. Fuck, I'm on stage, I'm like nothing, bro.
That's how I woke up this morning.
That's how I wake up every morning. Pretty lies, and you said just about anything to stay in my mind. And you could tell me I'm better off staying by your side, but I could tell that you don't love me by the look in your eye. I can't believe that you let me bleed. I won't close my hands. You learned in time. I knew this would be so late. It's all your fault. You thought I'd fall apart.
Your fault.
shirt on, my boy. Catches a glimpse of himself in the mirror.
I wish I could vacuum.
What's your vacuum look like?
You didn't even vacuum. You gotta push all the air out?
No.
No, push all the air out.
There you go, that's better. I mean, it's better than what he was.
No, like I'm saying, you got it first.
Oh, it looks
fire, yeah. That one's getting closer.
His shoulders go crazy.
On this, right?
Yeah.
You want me
to? Get my violin like crazy. Yeah, that shirt on, I'm like, yo.
I hate this shirt.
I said, you don't have an upper chest to wear that.
Bro, I hate this
shirt. Everyone was violating me earlier.
That shirt looks disgusting.
Nah. I look like sick. I love this pump cover.
Like somebody's rad dude.
He just got trapped. That's it.
That's so foul. That's...
What is that?
You look kind of skinny.
I did it. I got two pillows. Alright, we're back from the gym. It's actually decent. Beginning of the workout felt a little off, but once we hit back deck, chest pump was real. But shout out to my boy Durenzis. Alright, chest burn. That was actually a dog. Dude was like 6'1", 207 pounds. But we got a post-workout meal. We got oats with one Danolite, a scoop of EHP Labs vanilla ice cream, and then we got this. This is peanut butter, but it's like low-cal peanut butter. The macros. So for 100 cows, basically like equivalent to the amount of one regular serving, 200 cows of peanut butter, so 32 grams, 100 cows, super clutch. Not sponsored, but definitely if you guys recommend check it out. It's by Owned Wonder Spread. It's actually pretty good. Put it on there with some fat-free ready oil. I actually haven't had this, my first time having this in a long time. Actually, like, post workout meals I've been eating, it's been basically all different. Sometimes it's wraps, egg whites with popcorn, but want to try something new, cream and oats. So we're gonna smack this down, and then we're gonna go to the pool. Going to boy's house. I've been wanting to go to the pool, so we're gonna go to the pool. Maybe a jacuzzi has a jacuzzi, so we're gonna see about that. But I don't know if I'm to camera log, but
probably gonna get some clips of me jumping in the pool and stuff, but I'm gonna munch this down. It's about to be 1, it's 12:51. And then we're gonna head to the pool. And we also have to be farting today too, so yeah, I'll catch you guys for that.
Little update. Alright, so after I eat that meal, like I said, went to the pool real quick, took a little dip, did a little hot cold therapy, freezing cold pool. It was actually freezing. Then jacuzzi, did it like 2-3 times. Went to the grocery store, pick up some cauliflower rice, and I think some bread. And I also forgot to record, me like a dummy. I had one of those legendary Pop-Tarts. I'll pop up a photo right here of that. It was all right, like 108 calories before I hopped on to do some cardio. Just finished some cardio. I did just 30 minutes on the treadmill. And me like an idiot, I thought I ordered my bike to come today, but that's actually next Wednesday. Damn Amazon be finessing yo with the date. That's me just not reading. So we just finished our cardio. And now we're about to shower up. After my shower, I'm gonna talk to you guys about basically my reverse dieting. What is the plans? Am I gonna bulk, maintain? Am I gonna do a show? So I'm gonna speak to you guys after I shower about that. So don't leave.
We're showered up. Here's still a little wet, but plans now. So currently going to reverse diet for a few weeks. Right now I'm sitting around 189. I've been sitting consistently around 189. Today I woke up heavy, 191. Weight fluctuates, it happens. But we're gonna slowly reverse diet for a few more weeks. And then basically, I'm just going to maintain right now a lean physique. Don't feel like bulking again, especially to the extent I did. Past bulk wasn't a fat bulk, like I still was lean, but I don't wanna get back up to 205 or 200. I like how I look right now. So, and it's summertime, and don't feel like getting bulky again. So, reverse diet, maintain, get to a point where I'm comfortable with calories and all that stuff. Probably give myself maybe one cheat meal a week, or a meal that I normally don't have. Nothing crazy, not too high calories, just have balance in the diet. You know what I'm saying? But about competing, so I wanted to do a show after summer shredding, but my body was just so beat up and my calories were just so low. I did not want to continue to keep on dieting because, one, just health reasons, did not want to risk anything. My diabetes, just not want to just make anything worse. I am getting my blood work done, which I recommend you guys do even if you're not competing, to make sure everything's healthy, because it might look good on the outside, but it doesn't mean everything inside is healthy. So get your blood work done. So get my blood work done probably next week. I don't know yet. Do a show at the end of the year. Who knows? Maybe like around November, December. Maybe. Probably just maintain the physique I have right now and then cut down again. I don't know. I'll see the shows that are there. Comment if you want me to do another show. It would just be men's physique. I really enjoyed the classic, but personally, don't think my legs are lean enough to place well or compete well in a classic show. Don't get me wrong, I do have the size, I enjoy it, but overall, I just think I won't place well because I hold majority of the fat in my legs, and genetically, I do not think I will have really lean feathered quads or stuff. My hammies are decently lean, it's just my quads, so I'm cool with that. Still gonna be doing classic poses all the time, but for men's physique though, definitely think I have a chance, especially after doing the show. I don't know, I got like a little fire in me that I'm like, I could really like place well maybe in an actual like NPC show. So that might be the move at the end of the year, so, but who knows. But those are the plans right now with reverse dieting and competing. So comment down below if you have any questions, if you have any ideas of shows I should do, so let me know. So it is currently 6 o'clock and I just had that protein pop tart a few hours ago before cardio. That's it. Probably gonna cook my meal in probably next 15-30 minutes. I'll show you guys what that is, and then I have two more meals after that to end off this full day of reverse dieting post show. So catch you guys for the next meal. Next meal, this is fourth meal
is 6:36. We got cauliflower rice with some chicken. I thought I had enough chicken to defrost. I didn't. So that's 6 ounces, 6.5 ounces, and this is 4.5. So we'll just have more protein for the last meal. So yeah, munch down. We already know sweet berry raisin on top. Then we got the zero calorie soda. Still gas. So too. That's a big boy one too. So we're gonna eat this, and probably gonna finish watching Umbrella Academy. It's a pretty good show. I've watched all of them on the last season. So we're gonna finish watching that and then catch you guys for the next meal. All right, we're on to the next meal. It is 7:37. We got some broccoli and some ground beef. We got 6 ounces of ground beef, 93.7, perfect one. Don't eat any fatter, don't eat any leaner. If you go any leaner, you're crazy. With like, I think 300 grams of broccoli and then the sweet berry raisin on top. So that is the fourth meal. And then we have got the final meal, probably like maybe in the next hour or so. If you notice, the past two meals, really no carbs, because I had most of my carbs in the first few meals, like pre-workout and post-workout, because I don't have a crazy amount of carbs. I'm eating between like 160 to 180 grams of carbs right now, because we are slowly increasing the calories. You know what I'm saying? We don't want to get fat. All right? Okay, was kind of doing that last week. It was all over the place. But we're getting on track this week, all right? So, eat this. I'll catch you guys for the final meal. Final meal. It is about to be 9 o'clock on the dot. We have got a simple egg white omelet with cheese in the middle. Fat-free cheese, of course. But that is going to end off this full day of eating. I'm pretty sure my calories are probably around 2100, but I'll put it right there for y'all. If you guys enjoyed this video, as you can see, it's nothing crazy. Obviously, I am going to enjoy myself here and there, but my main goal right now is obviously just eat a little bit more food slowly, make sure I'm not hungry, I have energy, I have strength. That is the main goal right now. Don't want to blow up like a balloon after the show. Trust me, you don't. So, eat smart. Don't overeat, don't binge. Eat the foods you enjoy. Eat the low calorie, smart decision ones. There's a bunch of them. I'm gonna start also, comment down below. Start posting on the YouTube, like recipes. I'll post it on the YouTube, make a little recipe. I have a bunch, I have a cookbook, so. Let me know if you guys wanna see that. So, you already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. And I catch you guys in the next video. Hey. Truck to the plane, to the truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suites on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up in